Hey guys, what's going on? Chris from Shughead Gaming. If you're just tuning in after this has been previously uploaded, thanks for clicking that link. We are having a jam session, brand new DLC. Shockingly, it was one of my favorite games, and out of nowhere, Servio's just dropped like 35 new songs on us. Basically doubled the song list. Beat Saber could learn from that one. Let's see what some of these new songs are like. I don't know. What else we got? I'll do some challenges with this Gambino. We're the biggest artists on the list. Not the song I wish was on here, but. Man, I love this game. Superman! How's your Saturday going, man? Oh, man. Oh, wow. That needs to be reset.
All right.
Okay. Live with this. Let's see what we got here to play with. Cool thing is, if you don't like the song, you can change it to a certain extent. That's cool. I like all the synth stuff. Cool, it lets you do certain things at the same time. Cool. Cool. What else we got here? The orbs. Those are neat. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Yep, 35 new songs, Diz. Really, Mother India? I love this. This is my probably top 5 games, totally, for me. But I like the music creation stuff. This is totally my jam. Yeah, it's a nice looking game. It's super sharp. Okay, let's bring in some vocals here. Either way, I'm actually a huge metalhead, but I still like to shake my butt sometimes. Here we go.
Just dancing.
It's hard to suck, but it does help if you have a little bit of music knowledge. If you've got a bit of a natural rhythm, I guess. Doubled its song count is. That's crazy. And like some bigger names, like this is Childish Gambino. I had this like this hidden little suspicion that they might drop some new music with it hitting West. The summer Heatwave update mother is they added 35 new songs. For free. Don't even know the song. Takes no time to load. I've actually literally hosted like I've had big group parties with friends and stuff over, and I have provided the music. As lame as that sounds, it's like seriously, like I didn't suck. Okay. Tropical house. Ooh. Oh yeah, that sounds cool. Cool. I'm not into hard EDM shit, but that's not true. I like some industrial stuff, but and some drum and bass stuff. But for most part, I like stuff that makes me want to tap my foot. And there's some hardcore shit on here if that's what you want. So definitely some real hard hip hop leanings too. But I just don't have the groove for that. I always like to see what we've got, what I have to play with first. Cool, like steel drums. Hey, PSVR boy, how's it going, man? How's your Saturday? I often find that there's kind of a division around here. Yeah, see? And this is probably similar, this is. Yeah, see, these. Yep, so it's these guys. Cool. I remember that. What do we got here? Cool. I like that Childish Gambino song. Let me blend these. Mostly they don't. Cool. What else we got? Basically for anyone watching, especially you, PSVR, it's actually super, super simple. You've got, basically three tables, one, two, three, right here, and, on these tables you can place any of these white cubes, which are, usually for, like, structure of the song, these colored cubes are all, like, basically instruments, you know, like, and, like, they're different between, on the different songs, too, like, depending what the song, sometimes there's, like, a harp, and there's, like, a big, like, synth wave thingy, that you can get, so you have these orbs are basically their drum pads. But the brilliant thing about this game is the algorithm is insanely well made in the fact that, like, it's hard to suck. They it always keeps you in tune, and like what, and they try as hard as they can to make you sound good. Now, I mean, if you really don't want to sound good, you can sound like a moron. But for the most part, but it's hard to sound awesome. So that's where the challenge comes in. And yeah, these are all interchangeable too. Like it doesn't really matter what you want to do. The visuals is literally just like what it sounds like. I can have like a camera going around here, which is actually pretty gnarly. A selfie right there. This looks different for you than me, but what the heck is it now? Is it this one? Yeah, where are you? There it is. Woo! Very cool. Oh, first-person selfie. I always wonder what that was. Gotcha. Okay. So, yeah. Depends on the song. Also, like, the song is different for everything. What I'm trying to say is it's different. Every song is different. So, like, depending on what it has in it. So, the tracks is basically the main parts of the song. So, basically, like, so imagine EDM song. The build is, like, builds it, and then deep will be, like, boom. Actually, the drop is probably that. Deep is probably a pre to that. But every song's different, right? And then when you go to them, these will change too, so you can turn instruments on and off. See, like no synth. Mute it all, unmute it. You can hold your move buttons, your thumb buttons, and you can loop. And then you can mute and clear those. So there's lots you can do here. There's vocals obviously in this song, and then the arranger, that's for hardcore shit. We won't get into that. You can like layer and save things. But in the effects cube, it lets you do things like. And you can do different things down here, too. You can even draw with your thumb on there, too. Something needs to end here. What is this? So anyways, let's see what we got for music here. What am I trying to do here now? Yep. Cool. Oh man, that's awesome. You know what? That's how it always happens, right? For me, it was Dave Station VR. I appreciate the support, though. It's actually a lot of fun. You gotta like it. That's my biggest recommendation. You gotta have fun. If you're not having fun, then you're gonna burn out, and you're not gonna want to do the channel anymore. I've learned the hard way to stop doing what I think I should do. For the most part. Anyways, let's see what this song sounds like. Let's get into this groove. The timelines run, if you notice along here, it's always like like the different phrases of the song. Okay. There we go. Thank you.
used to run around this ghost town, always thinking out loud, how we gonna get out. I remember we dreamed of places that we could go, castles with the strange glow, people that we don't know. I remember we left the light that's ordinary from the start. We look for stranger things, cause that's just who we are. Found me the edge of something beautiful and loud, like I'm picturing now.
No. That it would be lyrics from the song. So they are right here. Bring that back in now. This is lyrics. Totally. Absolutely. Not a track creator. Funny thing is, man, we got a music creator that came out a little while ago. I can't remember what it was called anymore. I think it was called Music Lab or something. And everybody wanted that and said, bah, screw Electronauts. But then people realized they don't want to do it themselves. It's not easy. Let's get back into this. I love this game, man. I just love just sitting here. Yeah, that's what my first song was. The cool thing is this whole tune that you're hearing right here, that's all me. I see a technicolor shadow underneath your window. You could even do something like just in case you don't know. Take out the synth. Let's get this. Yeah, it's a cool song. It's a very cool game, man, if you like it. Yeah, these are all new. 35 new songs, man. That's all I'm gonna play tonight. Hard suck in this game. But it is hard to sound really good, too. That's what a thing I always recommend is when I start, first thing I do is I listen to everything that I have to play with, like that. You know, and then I'll take this and I'll be like, okay. And sometimes things are really hard to integrate. Like this one is hard to make sense. You almost want to do it sparingly. Yeah, so that's how I like to play. Something beautiful. Everything's following these timelines. They're the same everywhere, if you haven't noticed. So you can even change the way the drops sound like, here. So transitions. Look, you're just going to transition differently now between, like, these two main parts of the song. And vocals now. We used to run around this ghost town. And then the vocals are also broken up within each verse, so you can repeat it like that, right? So I love the song. Cool. What else we got? Go back to the lobby. I like the lobby better because you can change songs from in the game, but I can't hear it, and I don't know the songs yet, so I need to make sure it's not gonna make my ears bleed. I'm not a huge EDM guy, but I'm picky. Let's say that. Anything new has got a highlight like that. So I played some. You guys are talking about Childish Gambino right here. What else we got? That's not happening. I don't know. Nope. Too sleepy. What else we got here? That's better. I could do this. I could work with that. It's gonna sound like a clothing store for teenage girls, but I'm gonna make sure it's got a groove. I don't know what I'm talking about. All right. What do we got for toys? At least we got a good beat. That's interesting. Never heard that sound before. Okay. Every song is completely different in like what toys they give you and what the sounds they make. I actually don't think there's almost anything that doubles up. They usually give you like drum pads, like for like actual like drums, or typically some kind of a synth thing. Ooh, super understated. Interesting. So I'm not gonna be able to do a ton. What do these do? Sometimes these can make a huge difference. That's pretty cool though. Just. This song is going to be super chill. Like, it's going to have that, like I said, teenage clothing store, but... Yeah, everything about this is very understated, but I'm really digging that, actually. No vocals? Cool. I haven't shown you guys this yet. All these have these, too, and they're different sound effects, too, that you can kind of just do on a whim. They also look really cool. It's such a VR thing. Yeah, these are very understated too. Sometimes they'll be like, yeah. It'll be like sound bits. That's very chill. So let's see. It says chill. So if this is chill, then what's this? Here comes a change. Cool. Change that up. There we go. There we go. And transition. Cool. Ooh, and I see it says there groove. So let's go find what the groove does. And we'll turn this off at the exact same time too, and... Absolutely. I've lost hours in this game just chilling. There's definitely some songs in the soundtrack, like out of the main soundtrack, that I absolutely love. And I've sat there just with like a beat just bouncing, like I just got lost in. This song's very chill. It's hard to, like, really find much to do with it. I don't know if you guys were here when I was talking about it. You'll notice that this is just a tips and trick thing. When you see it like this, they're usually split, kind of. I'll show you what I mean. So you'll notice that those are all kind of the same family. That's not bad either. And you can stay within this family. Sometimes they're all the same, but it's hard. It's easier to sound better. Because if I jump over to here, yeah, see? It's a cowbell. This is hard to do much with. Let's go find something else. It's a cool song, but it's something that you would have more going in the background of something. Let's see if we can find something that's a little more... No. Irritatingly so. And I think that's a copyright issue. Because these songs are all real songs. Like I've a lot of these artists, like in the original soundtrack... I was wondering if I'd see you today, Mzaddy. How's it going? Yeah, what was I talking about? Oh, yes. No, you can't record it, and it sucks, but it's a copyright thing. A lot of these artists are on Spotify and stuff. And it's funny, I've played with some of their, like, big hits so much in-game that when I went and listened to the real song, I was like, these guys suck. Ooh, that's bouncing a bit. Let's try that. I don't think I've ever done anything like that in this game yet. So what you can do is there's the arrangement tool. And the arrangement tool, you can layer and layer and layer, and you can like get pretty extensive and like time when things drop and stuff. But it's definitely something that you would sit there and like kind of work away at. But you can't record it, but you can sit there and then listen to it though. Ooh. Okay, what do we got for toys? Ooh. Okay, everything's fast in this. Not my favorite over there. What are you? Ooh. Cool. Cool. All right. What does he do? Anything interesting? Oh. Nothing that interesting. Okay. Let's get into this. Ooh, I'm getting a bit of a Prodigy vibe on that beat. Here we go. Everybody scream! This is gnarly. Nice. definitely getting a Prodigy vibe. It makes me want to be a DJ and also know that I could never be a DJ. All right, here we go. Speaking of the kick, you could do something like this. That's awesome that you're in France, man. And there's that kick drum, right? To actually turn that out, let's go here. That's that still playing. Go, this is so cool. Try another song. Better to end on top. That was cool. I am going to remember. Oh, that's... Yes, he still can't do that. That's my one problem, my one complaint. This is what I wanted. Exit to lobby. Only can play this game. I wish I could hear the music when I'm in the song, but I guess if you've got music playing, it would really mess with you anyway. That was awesome. That was definitely got a club vibe to it. Yes, favorite song so far. Well, that was B-side Boogie. I believe. Yeah, it was. What about this one? Future Bass. No, let's not do that one. What do we got here? That's cool, but a little mellow for what I want to do right now. Let's see, this might bump it up a notch. I don't feel that one. Synthwave. Oh, yes. My jam. If you guys don't know what synthwave is, you do. Stranger Things soundtrack. It's kind of that 80s synth vibe shit that's coming back. Groups like Dance with the Dead, Carpenter Brut. Dance with the Dead I actually got onto through a PSVR game. Hollow Ball. Shitty game, great music. Okay, so what do we got for toys? We got vocals, good. Ooh, that'll have to be used sparingly. Okay, that's cool. That can be there. That's nice. It's very strong notes. Cannot happen. I don't need that one. What about you? All right. Cool. Yep. Let's do this. This is a hard song to not be sound good, I think. Yeah, it's really awesome, Chris. I'm really enjoying them so far. So many, 60 or 70 songs now in total. Thank you. think so. Let's see what else we got. That was gnarly. Definitely some cool songs. Maybe not anything better than what was on the first. There's some really cool songs in the other one. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely cool. Especially if you're really, I've heard from friends that are like way more into EDM than I am. Like I know some like, you know, non-mainstream shit, but if you really know it, you know these artists. Oh, I just did know. That's kind of cool. Sure. I don't know if I'll stay on it long. Again, that could be a little more of a background song, but... Ha! Mother India, you know what? You're actually totally onto it. Man, it's probably like a year ago now? There was actually, there's a YouTube video, go check it out, of a band where they brought Electronauts on stage. And one guy was playing Electronauts. Ooh, that's cool. That's new. And anyways, gnarly. Very cool. Anyways, some band brought on stage where someone was playing Electronauts, and then there was a band around them. They had another percussionist, a guitar player, and a singer. And they basically riffed on these songs in here, and it was really cool because the one guy basically acted as a DJ. What do we got for toys? Cool. Cool. Atmospheric stuff. I like that. I can stay on there. Ooh. I love that. Oh, yeah. There we go. Let's go. Let's bring some vocals into that, too. I mean, it's so fun. Yeah, hey. This sounds like a soundtrack song. Like some, I like, and that is awesome. The whole stage is just boom. Oh, that's gnarly. I don't even want to touch that. Maybe I'll play with it though. What do we got here? Oh, this song is awesome. I'm glad I picked it. There we go. This is gnarly. I'm having a blast. It's so much fun. And I love streaming this. There's a lot of slow songs like this, Mother, I think. Although, maybe not like this. You're right. This is sick, just slow, thick beat. Here yet. Oh, but like as far as in the gameplay, yes. There is one I have never seen actually. It's a synth ball. Awesome. I'm loving my rudder. Keep your eyes on Rudder's Twitter page for an update you're going to want to hear. That's all I can say. Gnarly. See, this I was talking to you guys earlier about sometimes I get into a song and I just like want to stay in it. Anyways, sorry, instruments. There's a synth ball you're supposed to be able to like kind of like interact with. Never seen it. And then one of my favorite instruments is actually a harp. It's an electric harp, and it's awesome. There's a tropical dance song or something in there that uses it. One more time. Hey, Willie, I was hoping you were gonna show up, man. Remember what song it was? I've never seen it. There you are. Let's mess with this. favorite song, maybe, in this game. What else we got? Any of you guys watching at home, thanks so much, guys. It's really nice to have some company doing this. This is a really good fun game to stream. I'm not a big streamer, but I love to interact with you guys, and this is such a cool... This is, to me, one of the best streaming things, because you don't have to just sit there and watch someone play a video game. You could, like, go wash the dishes and listen to it. I just think it's an awesome way to share it. Nope, not happening. Disco House, that could be cool. I don't know, that's some funky sounding. No, it's gonna have that offbeat stuff, I don't want it. This is gonna be interesting too, I think. Ooh. That could be gnarly too, but I'm trying to keep it more upbeat tonight. So many new songs. See? We're on the same wavelength. That's actually not the first time I've gotten that while I've been streaming this. Yeah, if you guys want to hear some of the older, some of the other songs on this, on here, like the ones that have been on here for like the last year and a bit, go to my Let's Play section on YouTube. I think I've got two or three jam sessions on here. And there were some really cool moments in some of those songs. I noticed that a lot of the new songs on here are a little more understated. Ooh, that one's a banger, but I don't know if I can do anything with that. Let's go, what else we got here? Let's save some. That's neat. What am I hearing? What was that? Is that this? Did I not give it a chance? Yeah. And what's this? Oh, what about you? Okay, hang on. There we go. Okay, that's happening. Hi, Mother. If you're still here, I think we might have another song for you. I think it's going to be similar to the last one. Sounds like it's got this like low, kind of thumping, aggressive beat. I don't even know how to explain it. You know what I mean? It's had that kind of like something you'd hear in like a science sci-fi movie of someone like walking down an alleyway. Hey, speaking of the electric car. Awesome. This is going to be cool. I love the electric car. What else we got to play with? Atmospheric, cool. Oh, that's interesting. Whoa. Like a children's storybook. That's cool. These are all very individual. What do we got here? That's the same one. There we go. I'm a sucker for anything that's percussion based. No, that's a no-go. Okay, everything but that one. There we go. Let's go. Oh, lots of things going on in here too. Go wobble. Let's go. Give her. How these rooms just bounce with you. I figured you'd like this. I was hoping you were still around. Just beats. You just kind of can't help but move to it. That groove is sick. Where's my effects cube? Yep. Change it to that. There we go. Guy dances too. Sometimes simple is more. Ha! It's so awesome. So awesome. Woo. Anybody in chat? You guys play No Man's Sky? Tell me what you think of it. I'm curious to see what the vibe of the community is on that one. Let's see. I think I listened to that. Oh yeah, we tried that one. I didn't like that one. I feel like I've already been here. Yep, I have. Okay. Maybe. Let's turn up and feel that one. Another one for my mother. I'm not usually attracted to these big slow beats, but this is wicked. The only problem with streaming this is I get copyright. I don't really care, but... Ooh, that's... Not feeling that. That can just stay there and never come back out. I don't know if I'm feeling this. What the hell? I don't know. I'd have to hear it. Oh, that's better. That's cool. I don't think there's gonna be a lot of playing here. Oh my god, that beat though. I don't really wanna play. I don't really like the stuff to play with though. It's very soundtracky, isn't it? Yeah, and unfortunately, like, it's also got that like gnarly bass beat, but like it's funky. Like it's not something that I almost think you'd have to be like have a really really neat musical talent to fit that in, because it wasn't like those sound effects were not organically going in there. Yeah, that almost did have that kind of vibe, didn't it? Okay, that was not a win. What are you? Oh, we have to do that. I'm a sucker for synthwave and disco songs. I'm sorry. I'm specifically sorry for the disco part if you guys don't enjoy that, but I don't know. I blame my mom. If they had a Bee Gees song in here, I'd be all over that shit. All right. Can work with that. Yeah. Yes, I had the same thought. That would be awesome. But I think, again, I think it's a licensing thing. They can't have people, like, completely messing with people, people's songs, probably. No, I don't like that. I don't know. Let's just leave that for now. Okay. There we go. Here we go. Cool. I like it, but there's not enough to it. Let's try another one. That would also be very good background music. For a party, I guess. Kind of nifty, but that first high-speed dance song we had there earlier on was awesome. You know, give me for a second. I'm trying to remember which one that was. No, it wasn't that. It was in here, I think. Is it this one? No. I don't think it's that either. Oh, it was this one, wasn't it? It was this one. Yeah. That was badass. Alright. Yeah, I did look at that one. No, another thing you should be able to do. I'll try this. Done enough of the hard EDM stuff. Let's switch back to something a little more poppy, which can be really cool because sometimes they have some really cool lyrical choices. And because they're like just more musical in nature, sometimes you can really mess with them cool and make them a little less radio-y. But yeah, Mother, you're right. Those are two things I actually said in my review, I think. Yeah, Benjamin, I could totally see that. Absolutely. And you probably think you're amazing, too. Sounds like a tongue. More accent stuff, but cool. Well, that's interesting. No, I need a low one. There we go. There we go. You guys are noticing I can hold that. This is my break from life. Seriously. Territory, but it's cool. Cool. What do we got for grenades here? Nope. I like that. Yeah, this is, I'm holding on to you. That is what I call commitment. Thank you. I really appreciate your support. It's tons of fun. Songs will let you change the volume and speed and stuff, but you can still mess with them a lot. And I'm not even using like the remix board that much, which can like completely like double up the speed. So I guess in some ways you can, it's just not a reliable BPM increase. Breakbeat. Is that gonna be weird?
Nope.
Don't think so. Nope. Too slow. Another pop song. That could be cool. Oh, Tiesto. Well, there you go. I really hope this game finds more of an audience with the Quest. Unfortunately, the PlayStation did not get the multiplayer version that the PC had, which I think would be really cool to jam with your friends. Oh yeah, this could be cool, depending on what they give me to play with. That's cool, almost Christmas belly, but... Yeah, that's the one right there. That is it right here, though. That's the one. What do we got? That'll be cool once there's a beat banging away. All right. This is cool. What is that? A little Michael Jackson breath, okay. Bust the speaker. I know exactly what I'm gonna do with this one. Cool. That is gnarly. Gnarly. I'm not going fast enough at all. What's happening here? There we go. That is so cool. Nope, not you. You. That's cool. There we go. Done liking it loud, but that was very cool. Tons of fun. I have an awesome stereo in my living room. I have my headset on right now, but that'll be next time I play. I think I'm gonna won't be streaming. I'm gonna crank the shit out of some of those songs. Okay, what do we have left? Mother, thanks for joining. I really, really nice having you around. Ooh. Well, I told you disco. I can't help it. So many new songs. I like it loud. That's going to be stuck in my head for days. Sweet. Give me a little drum kit here. I'll just diddle away. What do we got? Cool, some synthy stuff. Gnarly.
Okay.
I keep saying gnarly. Well, it's word of the day, I guess. Oh, I really like that. Oh man, all this classic soul stuff. Oh man. Oh no, you don't. I suck at Beat Saber. Oh, I like all of those. Okay, cool. I can work with all those. Yeah. This is gonna be sweet. Here we go. Oh my god. I love this. This is my jam. Oh yeah. That's the background singers. Neat. Awesome. Guys, I'm going to call that a night. That is not all 35 songs. It's probably only half of them. But got to save some for the next stream. Thank you so much for everyone who stopped by. Special shout out to iMother and Imzadi. Thanks so much for sticking around, guys. You make this fun. Seriously. This is why I come on the stream, hoping to see guys like you and, of course, Will. Anyways, guys, thanks a lot. I really appreciate the support. This is tons of fun. If you haven't grabbed this game, keep your eye out for it. It goes on sale often, and it's... I like it. Talk to you guys later.